Hello, this is Henry Timken. He was a businessman and inventor that lived between 1831 and 1909. He founded the Timken Roller Bearing Company, later called the Timken Company.